now we've grinded out the mortar joints. As you can see, we created the depth and got rid of a lot of the loose mortar. We made sure that anything that had a crack in it was ground out. Took out the rest of what was falling and gave it a chemical wash. As you can see, the majority of the mold came off. So the next step is going to be to add that stronger mortar into the mortar joints.